But the FBI now has surveillance footage of the Orlando nightclub massacre. This video shows different angles of the patio, the dance floor, and the lounge. Omar Mateen, we're told, is shown firing his rifle at the victims. You can see apparently Mateen walking through rooms and reloading his weapon. 49 people killed in that attack.